Man, I sure don't need them dick suckers fucking with me right now, bro. Man, my motherfucking mind right now, man. Fucking with a nigga.
It's all to maintain the soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, white folks come and house me. Gonna slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up. It's all to maintain the soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, white folks come and house me. Gonna slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up. Just cause I'm a black man, push a 2G lack, and mouth full of goes and my neck and wrist frozen. They label me a drug lord, supplying a third wall. When I only put some ghetto D with mass P in my tank dogs. Money in the bank dog. Them haters don't like that. Bitch, this ain't the slave days. Us niggas gon' fight back. You crackers could write that all up in a magazine. Put me on a TV screen and I'm gon' say the same things. You can call me racist. Black man in this white world. I'm sick of singing sellout niggas. Married to these white girls, knowing they the enemy. Can't never be no friend to me. I just get my dick sucked, nut in their mouth instantly. They ain't nothing but free chill. You feel that's what you need though. While you off at work or something, she fuck one of your people. Now you wants to kill something. Pull off you with OJ. If you ain't got the dream team and you ain't winning your case, I get up all in your face and call you a straight house nigga. I know you gon' press charges on me with my pistol off in your mouth, nigga.
It's all to maintain soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, them white folks come and house me. Gon' slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up. It's all to maintain soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, them white folks come and house me. Gon' slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up.
Black man kill a black man, it's cool, they loving that. Black man kill a white man, they sentencing him to death. White man kill a black man, then scream about self-defense. Break it down to manslaughter with all of the evidence. Ever since I've been here, been nothing but sin here. I done backed about the game just to pursue my career. So I'ma say this loud and clear, motherfuck the white man. Ku Klux Klan talk shit, but they don't want to start shit. Niggas today ignorant, especially my left generation. Squeeze triggers with no hesitation for any kind of altercation. Rapping is my occupation, but I still ride with my pistol though and drop the top low low so I can feel a wind blow. Pull up on side of white folks, smile, show every goal I got. Smoking on some sticky sticky, but y'all like to call it pot. Young black man calling shots, middle finger to all the cops. Suck a nigga dick pulling your Glock out for a traffic stop.
It's all to maintain soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, then white folks come and house me. Gon' slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up. It's all to maintain soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, then white folks come and house me. Gon' slam me down and rouse me just to put on handcuffs and charge me with resistance when they told me throw my hands up. It's all to maintain soldier life mentality. If it be a tragedy, y'all know what they gon' do. Understand?
And these niggas out here talking about a nigga hating on them. Fuck you talking about a nigga hating on you, bitch ass nigga. You know who hating on you? The DA and the judge hating on your bitch ass nigga. The police and all that type of shit, nigga. Fuck you talking about a nigga hating on you behind a hoe.